New Mexico State Police are investigating a shooting involving the Santa Fe Police Department. Details on what led up to the shooting have not been released yet, but state police say the incident happened near the 100 block of La Pasita Circle near Louisa Street. No officers were injured, but the suspect is dead. We will update you on air and online when we learn more.